Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time on September 21st, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam in China is 147.00 meters. Compared with the water level on September 15, it is almost the same level. At this time last year, the water level was 168.19 meters, so this year it is more than 20 meters lower. Looking at the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is estimated to be around here. When I checked the data for the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m. this morning, the dam discharge was 6,880 cubic meters per second. Since hydropower discharges 30,000 cubic meters per second, it is estimated that the power generation situation is about 23%. There may be around 7 turbines in operation. This video was taken by me on the 21st of last month at Amagaze Dam in Kyoto, Japan. The amount of discharge at this time was about 660 cubic meters per second. This morning's discharge from the Three Gorges Dam may be about 10 times this amount. Water levels at the Three Gorges Dam have been slowly rising since September 18, according to dam data. The reason for this is that the inflow has increased and they are throttling the outflow. Now let's look at the upstream observations. Since yesterday, the flow rate has risen sharply. A local resident told me that it has been raining in Chongqing for the past few days. In the future, I predict that the inflow to the Three Gorges Dam will increase and the water level will rise. Let's think a little bit about the water level in the future. This is the graph of the water level of last year and the year before last. As you probably know, 2020 was the year of the great floods, when people started to worry that the dams were going to warp and burst. So in August we were already over 160 meters. As you can see, in November and early December, the water level rises to nearly 175 meters. This is not a one-time thing, they have been doing this routine for 11 years in a row. This year, however, it may only go up to around 155 meters. During the dry season, less water flows into the dam. I expect that they will give up on water shortages downstream and concentrate on water storage. Still, they would need a minimum amount of water to flow to generate electricity, and as a result, the water level would rise only slowly. I would like to pay attention to what happens next month.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Breaking news here. A massive fire broke out at a 42-story skyscraper in China. A high-rise building in southern China's Hunan province caught fire, and the entire building was engulfed in flames. On the 16th, the fire occurred around 4 p.m. local time, and the fire brigade put out the fire about an hour later. It is an unbelievable announcement that there were zero casualties. In this building, the lower and middle floors housed China Telecom, and the upper floors housed a branch of the Communist Party. As far as I can see from the photos, it seems that the fire broke out on the lower floors, so it is near the China Telecom communication facility. Since black smoke is coming out, it may not be possible to get this much black smoke in a normal office. The fire spread to the upper floors, and there is also a story that there was a problem with the building itself. Were the fire prevention facilities, such as insulation materials, proper? Apart from this, there was also a large-scale fire at the hospital at the same time, and things were getting worse. I told you about the 42-story skyscraper fire in China. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's September, but this year we've had a historic lack of rain. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check with windy. Rain clouds can be seen here and there around the dam and its upper reaches. Therefore, a little water may accumulate in upstream dams. However, it rarely rains downstream of the dam. I expect the next 2 weeks to be completely cloudless. It's a pretty serious situation. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. There seems to be a nuclear facility in the basement. Gossip. It's gossip, but there seems to be a story that there may be a facility under the Three Gorges Dam. It is said that the facility is a nuclear-related facility. I've been watching the Three Gorges Dam since about August last year, but I didn't know anything about this. Of course, it's an urban legend, but if there is, it's just a little. In the first place, will we make something with a risk of radiation leakage as an important water resource? In the unlikely event of an accident, it will affect all cities up to Shanghai, 1,600 kilometers away. It is said that about 600 million people live in this basin. China is different from our idea, but what about this? The Three Gorges Dam has three roles: flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water transportation, so it is a little unreasonable to bother to build dangerous facilities at such an important base. In general, it is extremely difficult to prove that there is none, so I think that such urban legendary stories will appear and disappear, and will repeat. However, in the sense that there is something underground, the Three Gorges Dam also has underground facilities. There are 14 turbines for hydroelectric power generation in the dam on the right and 12 on the left when facing the screen. These can be confirmed as a power generation building from photographs. And, as you may not know, 8 turbines are installed in the mountain on the left when facing the screen. This facility was not planned at the dam concept stage, and I don't know when it was, but it was added later. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's almost time for the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the rain conditions in the future. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.